made of pain. He wakes up just to work straight back home again. He once cut one of my nightmares out of paper. I thought it was beautiful, I put it on a record cover. And I tried to tell him that he had a sense of color and composition so magnificent. And he said, thank you, please, but your flattery is truly not becoming me. Your eyes are poor, you're blind, you see. No beauty could have come from me. I'm a waste. Her love for a man was one of her many virtues. Till one day she found out that he had lied. And she decided that life from that point on would be a lie. But she was grateful for everything that had happened. And she was anxious for all that would come next. But then she wept, what did you expect in that big old house with the car she kept in? Such is life, she often said, with one day leading to the next. You get a little closer to your death, which was fine with her. She never got upset, and every day she may have left, she would never clean another mess or fold his shirts or look her best. She was free.
Lost myself, identity as I
cathedral, where the floodlights point up at the steeples. Choir practice is filling up with people. I could hear the sound escaping as an echo. It was sloping off the ceiling at an angle. And when the voices blended, they sounded like angels. I hope there's some room still in the middle. But when I lift my voice up now to reach them, the range is too high, way up there in heaven. And so I hold my tongue, I forget the song, I just tie my shoes and start walking off, and I'll try to just keep moving on with my broken heart.